Welcome to episode 43 of my Ardiaei campaign in Rome 2. So we are moving our armies towards east to invade Egypt. And up north in Thracia, we're also trying to train some more armies so we can invade Syria. We need a few more settlements. We need 9 more port settlements. We have to raise 5 or sack 5 more. And we need to conquer Syria, train some more units, and our goals are completed. So first of all, let me just see. What can I build here? Bronze Furnace will take one more turn. Let's get some more money. Let's quickly go through my... through my agents. They're all moved as far as I can see. Yes. You, what to do with you? Should I? Yeah, I should. I will just assume that these guys will not be a threat now. Okay. So let me just upgrade this and this. Your orders? And I'm gonna send you guys to Athens. Right, I think so. And let's check. So we're in war with Bactria. Yeah, of course, because they're allies of Egypt. Okay, good. They have some port settlements around Asia Minor, so that's good for me. I don't have to go far away to attack them. Okay, good. I like that. I like that a lot. All right, let's end the turn. Okay, I should just use my allies to, is this Partia here? What? Wait a second. It is Partia. What the fuck? What the hell are you guys doing? You're in war with Chimeria. Get only with Chimeria. Okay, that's interesting. Damn, Partia is also big. That's funny, they're also allies of Bactria. And also, Chimeria is probably waging wars with everybody. Okay. That's silly. They like their pesos. Oh, okay. Yeah, you go there for now. Okay, I can get rid of these guys. Noble Hoplites. Let's have some Hoplites as a backup. Like that. More Noble Hoplites. Can have some nice mercenaries here. Or I can just hire some on the way. just too fucking expensive. And you? I'm gonna... should I? Yeah, fuck it, I'm gonna disband you. So, more Hoplites, like this, some Illyrian nobles. Okay, good enough. Alright. Cool, this is done. Get me iron anchors, only 10 turns to finish that one. And now let this do this to Cyrene. Okay. Oh crap. You go there. You guys. Here, please. All right. Take a while to move them, but that will pay off. That will pay freaking off. Oh, what? Okay, you are moving. Oh, you're blocked. Oh, hey. What do you have? Huh, okay. Wait. Everything supposed to be moved, yes. Perola. Oh shit. Here. Come here. Okay. Alright, not you. You can stay there. Iblissa will get more movement, I suppose. Yes, that's what I immediately need. Okay, good. And now you can go over there. I cannot fortify. I didn't wait.
We offer this as a sign of accord reached and new accords to come.
Huh. No point in that because they're... We can just go there and have a sneak attack. I will accept, actually. Yeah, let's accept that.
Excellent news indeed.
No. Be patient, Lusitani. Be patient. Okay, that's a nice amount of money that I have now. It's always good. What will happen if I go here? Can I recruit some... Oh shit, wait. Some nice mercs. I have 17 cav. That's all super expensive. New guys, oh shit. I'd love to have those. But they are just insanely expensive. Cretan archers, no. Here, maybe. We'll see. Okay. Good. More money to me. Let's attack Cyrene. Ooh, hello there. What is this? The Eyes of the Storm. Oh, you can reach. You can reinforce. Exactly. You have ammonium now. Perfect. Good job. Good freaking job. You do that too. Oh, failed. Huh. What do you have? Okay, you can go here, my dear. You will attack. Let's get rid of that fleet. Oh shit. And we have our reinforcements as well. You go there. You're level 6. Get that military training. You go there. You two assholes here. Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Oh, of course. You will get assassination with arson cores. Let's go for spy. What do you wish of me? Theota, you'll come right there. Divine turbulence. What to do with you? Is there nothing else? Corgo skirmishers. Ah, yes. Creeping archers. I'll get those skirmishers. Oof, expensive, but I think that's fine. And here, can we recruit some more? Yes, we can. Okay. And the rest, I'm gonna spend on this. Alright, let me see. What can we build here? Lord Master Hut, for sure. Then, let's get this stuff up. Coin maker, thank you. Jeweler. Morale. Let's get the meeting hall. This. We don't need public order. We can get those cities to level 3 now. Yeah, I think so. Oh, this is nice. Oh, I don't have money for that then. Okay. Let's get bards grow there. And finally, let's get this baby done. Alright, let's do it. So I think they will try to disembark. We have plenty of artillery, and if we play this right, this will be a very short battle. Too bad that my navy couldn't reach their navy. But this is gonna be exciting anyway. Alright, start deployment. Okay, this is actually a very good position. Alright, you guys gonna be right there. Ballista, it will be here. Do not shoot. Okay, kill that, please.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
All right, let's have some navy action. Is that all navy we have? Actually, if I don't have an entire fleet available, then fuck it. Let's use these guys. Oh, wait.
The enemy's tower has been destroyed.
Who the fuck is shooting? What?
Ballista! By your command! Ballista!
Oh, is it this? Okay, let's break the walls. Here. It's just a scorpion, that's good. Whew. Oops, sorry. Okay. All right, good.
Ballista, take aim.
Shoot there. We shoot here. Oh, have to be careful with this scorpions there. All right, you will then. Actually, I cannot do shit with you. Just stand there. Don't get fucking killed. What was that? Lugan Spearman, really?
Hidden units have been discovered.
Ready for orders. Just kill this wall. Let us intercept these guys. There. Oh.
Mounted warriors!
Sorry about that, guys. Game was frozen for a few minutes, actually. That was pretty annoying. But I'm back. Wait. What the fuck happened there? Scorpions happened. Awesome. Damn it. Oh.
Illyria! The walls are breached.
Good. Oh, look at them. What do we have here? Slingers. Okay, all of you guys, you're gonna come here. You two will go over there. You're gonna go here.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Oh, what's this? Javelin man. Yeah, let him be. Screw it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Should we hit something else? Yeah, maybe here, just to kill a few of them. That's possible. Let's rush. Protect my ballistas.
Our general is under attack.
Fuck general. There, the rest of you guys, you go here. Let's see. Mob. Oh, really? You're still standing there, that's good.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Warriors. Archers. Oh, why are they so fucking slow? Good. Go. You retreat. Jesus, don't crash my game. Oh, come on. Don't get killed. Told you to get the fuck out of there. There. You asshole, I told you. Oh, for fuck's sake. To come here. Finally. Kill those javelins. Oi. What the fuck happened to you? Okay, interesting. We hunger for blood and battle. Airmen ready for battle. They're breaking. Good. Hey. Okay. You get the fuck back here. Same goes for you. Alright, we took this one. Now we can go around here. Doing?
The men are wavering.
They're fuck men. Okay, good. Where is
the victory point?
What the fuck? Wait. Didn't I tell you to go here? Well, not this unit, but one unit. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Uh-huh. Here you are. Okay, just stupidly slow.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Oh, look at them. Let's get that tower. Charge, charge, charge. Tower is ours. Getting so laggy, so many units, and that's a good thing. How's going with you there? Oh, okay. Okay, fucking hell. Ah, 15 minutes. So cold. Fast. Fast battle my ass. Okay, so we have Cyrene now, and Panticapelm is not, not Panticapelm, what is the name of the... shit, it's on the tip of my tongue, but it's not Panticapelm. That one is in Crimea, I think. Yeah. I'll check it out right when the game's loaded back. Anyway, that settlement is not far away. I have a lot of armies nearby. That one should fall very quickly anyway. Oh, what? Two of them lost? Fuck you! Sack. And occupy. Excellent. Paraitonion. That's what I meant. Ugh, okay. This is not good, but we just have to wait a bit and recover. Ooh, ah yes, mercenary archers, that's what we're gonna get. Yes, and you just recover for a while. Okay. Can we do something more? I don't think so. Nope. Can you perhaps just go to Cyrene? Just be in the port. Perfect. Perfect. And I also wanna... Oh wait, just upgrade these guys. Not to think about it later. And yes, we hired here what we could. Send a turn. Alrighty. Oh, what happened? No. God damn it. Ah, whatever. How's it going with my politics? Ugh, okay. Kind of fine. Alright, now, oh shit, no, wait. Let's get me this. Yard. Oh, I should have destroyed that before. Yeah, bards grow. And here, and destroy. Okay, let's move those agents. Oh really? Wounded? What? We can get there. Wait, exactly. See if she gonna have more luck. What? Come on. Finally. Oh, really? We lost the ballista. What the fuck was that all about? Well, that's not nice. Ready for battle. Ready for battle. Huh. Oh, crap. Let's put this and this. Okay. You can come there. guys here. Where is my... Oh, you're so freaking far away, my dear. My dear Tilta. Okay. Here is finally a bit better. Let's spread these guys around. Smeria. Okay, Smeria, what to do with you? Huh. No real trainer here. Oh, you are trainer. Oh wait, we have... What? Okay, but not here. Is it this one? It is. You come here. You're gonna go there. And the rest of you assholes. Here. Okay. Ooh, hello. Ah, yes, the ballista. Is it because of this? Let's not destroy that one then. Okay. I will have to stop here. This episode dragged quite a lot now. Thank you for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. I'll try to fix this stuttering problem, mess around a bit more with my graphics, and yeah, stay tuned for new episodes, and until then, guys, as always, take care. See you soon.